You just saw how you can use generic comparisons and generic predicates to sort and search in an array. Well, generic comparison, generic predicate, those are some pretty fancy names, but really what you just saw was a nice feature of the array class that gives you the ability to sort and search in an array using more efficient and better code.